18-year-old and a 33-year-old are dead after a car crash in Claiborne County. It happened last night. Tennessee Highway Patrol says the driver and driver's side passenger died. It happened on Old Highway 63 near Danbean Road. We're told the driver swerved while turning and hit several trees. We're told there were two other people in the car. They were 18 and 23. They were lifted to UT Medical Center for their injuries. We don't yet know their conditions.